इंट्रोडक्शन टू ट्रिग्नोमेट्री। ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक रेशियोज ऑफ सम स्पेसिफिक एंगल्स। हियर इज अ टेबल। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू राइट डाउन ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक रेशियोज ऑफ सम स्पेसिफिक एंगल्स। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट मी राइट डाउन थीटा ओवर हियर। सो द सिक्स ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक रेशियोज एज वी नो आर साइन थीटा, देन कॉस थीटा, थोड़ी टैन थीटा, देन कॉट थीटा, देन सेक थीटा एंड फाइनली कम्स कॉसेक थीटा। सो एज वी नो दिस आर द सिक्स ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक रेशियो साइन थीटा, कॉस थीटा, टैन थीटा, कॉट थीटा, सेक थीटा एंड कॉसेक थीटा। देर आर सम वैल्यूज फॉर स्पेसिफिक एंगल्स। नाउ द स्पेसिफिक एंगल्स आर, फर्स्ट एंगल इज 0 degree, that means when theta is 0, second is 30 degree, then 45, then 60 degree and finally 90 degree. Now I'll write down all the values. That means if you observe properly these boxes 1 2 3 4 5 and vertical 1 2 3 4 5 6, so you're going to get 30 formulas for 0, 30, 45, 60 and 90 degree. So sine theta, sine of 0 degree is 0. Sine theta, that is sine 0 is 0. Then sine 30 is 1 by 2. That is half. Sine 45 is 1 upon root 2. Sine 60 is root 3 upon 2. And sine 90 is 1. So this is your first row of sine theta. Sine 0 is 0, sine 30 is half, sine 45 is 1 upon root 2, sine 60 is root 3 upon 2 and sine 90 is 1. Now let us move on to cos. Cos 0. Whenever you write down cos, what you are supposed to do is just reverse this. Reverse the row of sine theta. Reverse the row of sine theta. So 1 will come over here, then root 3 upon 2, then 1 upon root 2. When we are reversing for 45, we are getting same values for sine and cos. Then 1 upon 2. And then finally 0. So we got the two rows. First row, sine theta 0, 1 by 2, 1 by root 2, root 3 by 2, 1. For cos, we just reverse it. Now we are supposed to find out tan theta. We already know the formula for tan theta. What is the formula for tan theta? Tan is sine theta upon cos theta. So tan theta, as we know, is sine theta divided by cos theta. So if we go for tan theta, that is tan 0, so tan 0 will be sine 0 upon cos 0. So for first value of tan 0, I need to divide sine and cos. So 0 divided by 1, 0 divided by 1 is going to give me 0. Then if I divide this further, 1 by 2 upon root 3 by 2, 2, 2 will get cancelled, 2 and 2 is going to get cancelled, we get 1 upon root 3. If we move further, 1 upon root 2 upon 1 upon root 2, root 2, root 2 cancel, 1 upon 1 is 1 itself. Then root 3 upon 2 divided by 1 upon 2, 2, 2 will get cancelled, we get root 3 upon 1. Root 3 upon 1 is root 3. And then finally 1 upon 0. 1 upon 0. 1 upon 0 is not defined. So 1 upon 0 is not defined. We write down ND. Then further if we move to cot theta, just reverse tan theta. Then ND will come over here. Not defined. Then root 3, then 1, then 1 upon root 3, and then comes 0. After that, sec theta. We know that sec and cos are reciprocal of each other. Sec and cos are reciprocal. That is, whatever the values of cos are there, we have to reverse it. We know sec is, sec theta is 1 upon cos theta. That is, sec and cos are reciprocal of each other. So if I reverse this one, reverse of 1 will be 1 itself, because 1 upon 1, sec is 1 upon cos. So 1 upon 1 is going to give me 1. If I reverse this, I'll get 2 upon root 3. Then if I reverse this part 45 degree, I get root 2 upon 1, which is root 2. Then reverse of this, 2 upon 1, 2, and reverse of this, that is 1 upon 0. Now 0 comes in the denominator. Whenever 0 comes in the denominator, is not defined. It is similar to this. So again, we'll write down not defined. Now reverse it, cosec theta will be not defined. Now write down in the reverse manner as sec theta, not defined, 2, root 2, 2 upon root 3, and finally 1. So these are the formulas, that is trigonometric ratios of specific angles, that is 0, 30, 45, 16, 90. Now there is a trick to remember this table, this chart. First of all, you have to by heart this chart as it is while solving the sums. So let us repeat the chart now again. First of all, let us write down theta. And first value is 0 degree, then 30 degrees, then 45, then 60, and then finally 90 degree. Then vertically we are supposed to write down all the trigonometric ratios, that is sine theta, then comes cos theta, then comes tan theta, then cot, then sec theta, and finally cosec theta. Now this is the value 0, 30, 45, 60 and 90. So how to memorize this? First of all, for sin theta, start with 0, end with 1. This is the format. Start with 0, end with 1. Then you're supposed to remember these three values. Sin 30 is 1 by 2. Sin 45, 1 upon root 2. And sin 60, root 3 by 2. I'll tell you a simple trick how to remember this row. Write down 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Just write down 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then divide every value by 4. Upon 4, upon 4, upon 4, upon 4, and upon 4. Now take the square root. Just write down square root. Square root. Square root. Square root. Square root. 0 divided by any number is 0, and square root of 0 is 0. So you get 0 over here in the first value, comma. Square root of 1 is 1. Square root of 4 is 2. So we get 1 by 2. Then if we cancel this, we get 1. We get 2. Root of 1 is 1. Root of 2 is root 2. So we get root 2 over here. Then root of 3 is root 3. And root of 4 is 2. Root 3 by 2. And this will get cancelled. 4 upon 4 is 1. Root of 1 is 1. So if you observe properly, this is nothing but our first row. 0, 1 by 2, 1 by root 2, root 3 by 2, and 1. Now, for cos theta. Now, for cos theta, reverse the values. So, you'll get 1 over here. Then you get root 3 by 2. Then you'll get 1 by root 2. You'll get 1 by 2. And we get 0. Now, tan theta. As we know, the formula tan theta is sin theta divided by cos theta. So 0 divided by 1. 0 divided by 1 is 0. 1 by 2 divided by root 3 by 2. 2, 2 will get cancelled. 1 upon root 3. 1 upon root 2 divided by 1 upon root 2. Root 2, root 2 cancel. 1 upon 1. 1 upon 1 is 1 itself. Root 3 upon 2 divided by 1 upon 2. 2, 2 will get cancelled. Root 3 upon 1. Root 3. And finally we get 1 upon 0. 0 comes in the denominator, 1 upon 0. So if 0 is in the denominator, the value is not defined. We say ND, not defined. We get tan, then we can reverse. the order to get caught. Write down not defined. Then we get root 3. Then we get 1. Then we get 1 upon root 3. Finally, we get 0. Now, sec theta and cos theta, they are reciprocal of each other as we have mentioned. So, sec, as we know, is 1 upon cos. So, for first value, sec 0 will be 1 upon cos 0. Cos 0 is 1. So, 1 upon 1, cos 0 is 1, you can check. 1 upon 1 is 1. So, reciprocal of 1 is 1. If we move on further, reciprocal of root 3 by 2. Reverse it. Take the reciprocal, 2 upon root 3. Reciprocal is root 2 upon 1. Root 2 upon 1 is nothing but root 2. 1 upon 2. Reciprocal of 1 upon 2 is 2. Sec 90 over here will be reverse of cos 90. So 1 upon 0 you will get in that step. But 1 upon 0 again is not defined as we know. We'll write down ND. So we write down not defined. Then reverse this. We get not defined. Then 2. Then we'll get root 2. Then we get 2 upon root 3. Finally, we get 1. These are the values that you are supposed to remember. The values for trigonometric ratios for specific angles. The question can be asked of any form. Suppose if they say like this, tan 45 degree. Just an example, if they say tan 45 degree, we are supposed to find out the value of tan 45 degree. So this is tan, this is 45. So just check, tan 45. The value over here is 1. So we can say tan 45 is 1. So this is how we read the table. If they say find out sec 30 degree. So sec is over here. This is sec. This is 30 degree. Sec 30. Check over here. You get the value. 2 upon root 3. If they say find out. Find out cos 90 degree. Check in cos. This is cos. 90 degree is over here. So cos 90.